Burning it down. The stump that tree was cut down in, we doused it with some kerosene and threw some charcoal in there along with some twigs. So we'll see what happens throughout the night and what it looks like in the morning. Probably take a few days for this to work, if at all, but it's going pretty good. Stay tuned.